Thermal radiation, however, is another story. The heating effect on the surface may be significant, and the visible light emitted is a great hazard. Blasts from airbursts where overpressure exceeds 10 psi can cause substantial damage to destroyer-type ships. Blast injuries to exposed personnel, represented by this dummy, is usually severe over 3 psi. Here it was 6 psi. Likewise, knowing how your weapons will affect another ship will help maximize their effectiveness. On the surface, an underwater burst will push up a plume or spray dome when the